been a fantastic day, very varied. We began this morning with a parade in wonderful Iowa sunshine, and we're so grateful that it was in Iowa sunshine, because a thunderstorm was promised, but later in the afternoon. And, you know, this was Americana. The whole town.
Hey, great uniform. Where did you get that?
I made it.
Plus people that drove in from all over Iowa, Illinois, Wisconsin were there. Some brought lawn chairs, enjoying the parade.
There's a Vulcan tracker. Only Nixon could have gone to China.
And, you know, it reminded me of the kind of thing. I'm a big city kid, but the kind of scenes that we see in movies of what America, the heartland of America, is all about. Kids there, old people there, skinny people, fat people, you know, they were all there. But the parade was the thing that made it special for me. That was a unique thing.
Scotty, beam me up.
Right okay. On the beach.
Scotty, beam me up.
Let's see, can you get a good look at it?
And security is what's on the red shirts. The command here is on the gold shirts, and then the medical sciences is on the blue shirt.
We had this Q&A session.
I have no idea what you're talking about. It wasn't because you were a black woman.
A talk session.
No, it wasn't at all.
There were a lot of hands going up that wanted to participate, but... It was dominated by one of my colleagues.
It's you guys, throughout those 43 years, that kept the faith and continued to support us faithfully, devotedly, almost insanely. Going to see the same movie, not twice, but three, four, five, six times, to make a big hit.
And say it one day at a time.
So only about four or five people were able to speak or ask questions. Mm-hmm. And then we had the autograph signing and the photo session, which is the kind of thing that happens at almost all the conventions.
This sounds fine.
Woohoo!
This was a tapestry.
Well, it depends on your perspective. I don't think a lovely, supple, young pair of breasts is strange, but I have signed. I put my first name on one and my surname. Yes, absolutely.
Yeah. You go there and read that and that's it. So I can't remember something about it. It's just delicious. Biggest plague in America is obesity, and that can be controlled by just a little discipline.
I won't drink anymore. These are my last three.
An excellent job getting in here this evening. We thank you so much for braving the mud and being with us.
It's a little muddy, so I don't know. We're just gonna see what happens, I guess.
Final warning. Primary power offline in 10 seconds.
What's your favorite alien from Star Trek?
A Vulcan.
Vulcan.
And the, Orion. The Orion girls.
Excellent.
Yeah, I think they're fun.
You're watching Public Access Television, PATV.
Hi, you're watching Public Access TV, Channel 18.
When I'm in this quadrant, I communicate with Public Access Television, Channel 18.